1 year since Maine first enacted its hands-free driving law, police continue to catch drivers using their phones behind the wheel.
We're still out there enforcing this law.
In the last year, Maine State Police alone issued more than 600 citations. On the Maine Turnpike, they issued about 100. But Lieutenant Eric Baker says it's only a start.
There's still work to be done. I mean, I certainly see people still out there using their handheld electronic devices.
That's why the State Bureau of Highway Safety is launching a new campaign next month to both crack down and educate. The Bureau is also looking to study and collect data to determine the effectiveness of the hands-free law over the last year.
This is an never-ending battle.
State Senator Bill Diamond sponsored the bill to require hands-free driving in Maine. He says even without knowing exact numbers, that battle continues.
There's always going to be ongoing need to address the legislature, and I'm ready and eager to do some more.
Anytime you take your mind off driving, your eyes off the road, or your hands off the wheel, you're not driving safely.
According to AAA, 9 people die every day nationwide in crashes involving distracted drivers. For those fighting to stop it, this law is still the first step.
We're out there to save lives. And if it takes a ticket to get you to understand that you could cause a problem out there, then we're going to issue a ticket.
In Portland, Zach Blanchard, News Center Maine.